Well, you can celebrate a colonial Christmas this weekend at the Mount Clare House Museum in Baltimore. The mansion is all decorated for an 18th century traditional Christmas and serves as a history lesson as well. 11 News reporter Jennifer Frantiani has details.
In the heart of Carroll Park in West Baltimore is a museum that largely goes unnoticed. A step inside is to go back in time to the colonial era. Now decorated for Christmas, Mount Clare is a 1756 Georgian mansion. It's the oldest house in Baltimore and contains the largest collection of original furnishings in the country.
This is a world-class collection. A good bit of the pieces in the house were actually owned by the Carrolls or their descendants.
Mount Clare was a traditional plantation and the summer home of Charles Carroll the barrister. He was once an influential politician in Annapolis. And this weekend, you're invited into the museum's open house.
So what we're trying to do is give people a sense of what it was like to have a colonial Christmas and just how different it was from what you might be aware of today. So like for instance, Christmas trees don't come around until really the 1840s. And this is set up, basically it's almost like the 12th night feast. So if you were having a ball, it was all about conspicuous consumption.
You'll learn how the wealthy did the more practical things in life, how they bathed, and yes, how they did other things in every room of the house.
Seriously. It's crazy.
Sales from holiday greenery and from the gift shop benefit the museum. And this weekend, there are special chocolate demos from Mars Chocolate North America.
Chocolate in the 1750s was a drink. Chocolate was actually a drink until 1900. So when we think of chocolate today, we think of eating chocolate. If you mention chocolate to George Washington or Benjamin Franklin, they're going to expect you to give them a cup of chocolate to drink.
So this is 100% pure chocolate.
American Heritage experts will take you step by step from the roasted beans to the nib.
So they would take the nib, sprinkle it on the metate here, add some of their spices, and just constantly work it around.
Eventually creating a chocolate drink to die for. The demos will be at the B&O Railroad Museum in Ellicott City Saturday and at the B&O on Sunday in Baltimore. And this weekend, a really fun way to get to Mount Clare.
If you come down to the B&O in Baltimore, you can actually take a train ride out here on Saturday and Sunday. Every hour on the hour, last train ride out here to drop off is at 2 o'clock.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.